Hello, so this is the neighborhood. Kind of cool, hilly location. So you can see some water, lake over there on the other side down the hill. This is the house. So I'm just taking a video. This is what you walk up to. I think this will be easier. This is what it would look like looking out from the porch when you walk inside. This is what you see. This is the third bedroom. Or what they're calling that. Here's your pocket door. The kitchen. Breakfast area. You come out here, here's your laundry area. Got storage, got a slop sink. Went to the garage. Pretty good garage space. There's storage space back here. Back in here, and that's the kitchen, and it should be moving so fast, I guess. Here is the half bath, not much to it, it's a half bath. Here. Now we're back to the kitchen.
Murphy Q.
There's Tyler. There's into the master bedroom. It's a good size. This is some pretty good size furniture in here. That's a big king bed. Also, door right out to the patio. This is your defunct golf course. It's no longer a golf course. Here is the master bathroom. So there and there, which is nice. Two very large walk-in closets. One and two. Back here to the master bath bathing area. Love the porch. Back here. There's Tennille. This is your porch here. These doors open all the way to there. They're huge. Those are double sliding doors. This is the view. Oh, I guess I got over here. And this is your fireplace and stuff. Back to this is the other full bath. And bedroom, which is kind of nice for Tyler because there's actually a door over there, which makes this kind of like a suite. And then this is the other bedroom. So that's it. That's Gulfside Village. Thanks for watching.